getting a facelift.
And we're going to show you some of the things that's happening. Even today. Maybe before election, maybe. But anyway, a lot of work, a lot of road work, a lot of stuff happening. New roads, new paint, new crosswalks, new white lines at the stop sign. So more and more people are walking because price of gas. So in turn, you need to stop at every stop sign because people are walking more. And I will be probably riding an electric scooter more as soon as I can afford one, because things are turning rough. Something fun and exciting to see, and Mexico, and well, these people still have to work hard with the shovels and doing work by hand, as we are going to do, and we do our property, build our house. So you see, like, everything is like blends together, I guess you would say here. Everybody works together. A lot of people can't afford the gas or afford to drive. That's gonna be me pretty soon, because the gas is easing up just a tiny bit higher. 21 pesos and for regular, and 24 pesos for premium. That's for 1 liter. 4 liters in a gallon. Still cheaper than the other side. Around $4. Not for regular. So earlier they were fixing and repairing this big dip right here in front of OXXO. Also, some spots right over here in front of Tito's. Famous mariscos. Tijuana and Rosarito. Have I been there? Yeah. I've been there. I've been everywhere, ma'am. Almost everywhere. I haven't been to Tacos Yaki. Tacos Avario. Everybody's going. He's finishing rolling this with the steamer right here, right now. You can see this little... These guys are still working on it, putting the blacktop in there. It's one of the nice, that's been a pretty big problem for the whole 6 years that I've been here. And with more and more and more cameras, I'll pop one now. Newsflash, they demolished the McDonald's. Totally demolished the McDonald's. I'm gonna get a, see if I can get in trouble. I'm gonna get a short of the McDonald's. Being demolished. So you hear me say, yep, we're getting a new McDonald's. The McDonald's is being demolished right now. It's being torn down and taken away. There's all the toys and everything right there. A new McDonald's, Rosarito. So this part of the road is still pretty rough. From the McDonald's right there until this area down here. See, they're still working construction in this little section right here. But as we go down through the other parts of the boulevard, they are still making this right here, finishing it, and doing their curbs, digging all the dirt out, extra dirt, doing the curbs, and then you will see what it's going to turn into later down here. They're still working on this part. It's taken them, they've been working on this for a month. Gracias, mijo, gracias. The new Lay grocery store is further on down. If you keep on going and go across, like you're heading back to Otay, the new Lay grocery store. They also have groceries and clothes and different stuff there. That's further on down over there on the way to Otay. You have Starbucks right here, Office Depot. CaliMax, AutoZone, Starbucks, Carl's Jr. For all your American shopping needs. Home Depot, Walmart. Basically wanted to show you guys all the new roads and construction and everything that's going on here. Lots of different areas that are getting new roads. We hit this stop, this green arrow, at the wrong time. And then they'll Pocahontas in there because they're afraid to break the shocks and struts.